Hey, Marcus, a lot has gone on with this Notre Dame team throughout the season, lots of ups with lots of downs as well. What has this season taught you about yourself as a person?
Well, it was a great, actually a humbling experience for me to start the season. You come from Cincinnati where we had a lot of success, and you really had a good spring, you really had a good fall. You know, as you go into the first game versus Florida State, after that game, you're like, oh, crap, you know, we're not as good as I thought. And so in terms of defensively, we didn't play as well. Toledo, we didn't play as well. And so it really made me lean on our staff and kind of say, okay, hey, what changes do we need to make, right? What small changes do we need to make sure that this scheme fits the players that we have? And so what you've seen over the course of the year is, hey, just trying to make small strategic changes to our scheme to make sure it fits the players we have. Then all of a sudden, after week six, your best player, Kyle Hamilton, goes down. And so you got to say, okay, now how do we fit this scheme around? Who's the next guy in? And so this group is just trusted us, trusted this coaching staff. The coaching staff has done a tremendous job in terms of just figuring out what's the best way to teach these guys, what's the best things that fit these guys. And we've worked as a team. The defensive staff has been a team all year. And taking other people's ideas is something that we've done. And just the ability to try to get to this final product that we have, it's been a growing experience. But I think as of the Stanford game, we were playing our best ball. And so I hope that momentum can continue to keep going in the same directions as we get ready to go out there tomorrow.